This is Destiny 2 Shadowkeep DLC gameplay part 1. There is a disturbance on the moon that we need to go check out in, and we're going to go check it out and see what happens. Hi Fred, how you doing? How you doing over there, Fred? That's what you sound like over there. No, they wouldn't. Your country music singing ain't very good either. You're singing? None of it. Now you sound like a pedophile. Yeah, you sound like a pedophile, man. It was as deep as a pedophile. Yeah. Still sound like one. I'm being serious, though. Now you sound like another pedophile, though. I'm being serious.
Attention, all guardians. Last night we detected a seismic disturbance on the moon.
Well, don't do country music, because you sound like a pedophile when you sing country music.
This plague must not be allowed to spread.
Country, because you sound like a pedophile. I don't know. Probably in there arguing again. Every time I start streaming, they always argue in there. Always ruins my damn stream.
The hive bore onto the surface of our moon from the keep.
That hate it when they do that shit.
Originated. We will investigate, but first we must regain a lunar foothold. For some of you, this is all too familiar. But do not let the atrocities of Kruta haunt you. Whatever this is, we will not let the tragedies of our past repeat themselves.
What is it? You still sound like one. Yeah.
To be retreating. Commander, these hive are erratic, scattered.
They lack a leadership. Crota's death left a void they have yet to fill. But the disturbance seems to have emboldened them.
No, but I can hear him in every stream that I do. But every time I rewatch the video, I can hear him every time. I'm getting tired of it. That's the reason I wish I had a damn door. Yeah. The hell's that over there?
We're coming from that portal up ahead. Let's shut it down.
Yeah, she does. She talks every day. Just on that profile. Yeah. I'm not kidding now. You sound like Fred there. You sounded like Fred there a little bit. Now you sound like you do meth.
The Shrieker's vulnerable. Now's our chance.
You ask for my opinion, I'm giving you my opinion, isn't it? Do that, you sound like a pedophile on those two.
Portal is down, Commander.
Good work, Guardians. Thanks to you, we'll have an LZ up and running soon. In the meantime, press on towards the keep.
Guardian, there's no time to lose.
Ikora?
This disturbance, I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris?
Well, you sounded a little bit good at the start, but then it went back down to the better vowels.
I don't even know if she's still.
We'll find her alive.
You sound like Fred.
Before we can gain access to the keep, you'll need to clear the surrounding area. Assistance is on its way.
Commander, was the Vanguard aware of the Hive's activity on the moon before the disturbance?
We've been closely monitoring their progress, but have not yet discovered the purpose of this. Scarlet Keep.
Kind of. If you want to. Now you sound like a guy busting his nut now. Well, you sound like a guy busting his nut there. Hey. You're pretty good, I guess. Maybe. Now you just don't like you're thirsty now. I didn't mean to make you choke on the cum over there. Only got the matter. How? Yeah, kinda. But the one that actually sounds like James is me, though. Yeah. That's what everyone says. Maybe. Some girls don't really like James anymore.
The path is clear. Ready to head into the Scarlet Keep.
Now you sound like Fred again. You sound like Fred.
Eris came to me. She'd found evidence of something very old on the moon. A potential threat to humanity. Eris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her.
I'm gonna do
Eris
something.
Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Eris Morn. Ikora, we've lost her signal. That's strange.
That's pretty funny right there. Sorry about me laughing, guys. It was just funny, dude. I gotta up the brightness. Are you sure about that, dude? Oh, hell no, I ain't doing that shit. Thank you. Did she say you're gay? Did she say you're gay? I'm pretty sure she said. He said, you're singing sex, mate. That's Australian. Alright guys, I'm switching the weapon. It's basically the same fucking weapon. No. I don't want that. I'll go back to this weapon. Fuck it. God damn. No.
They're not actually Hive. Their energy signature is entirely unfamiliar. The source of our disturbance should be right around here. Is that? I've never seen anything like it. This must be what Eris was after.
That's because your singing ain't very good with Big Time Rush, Big Time. It was. He's gay.
Something's wrong.
That guy you're talking to is gay.
Strange. Like someone or
because the sound of his voice.
Thing is invading
I know
my
what
life.
Gay people sound like. The fuck is this shit?
That thing across the way. What is that? Some sort of massive energy spike here.
Don't, well, your other songs don't really sound very good either. none of them.
But he's dead.
Come on. This DLC is getting on my nerves. Yeah. I'd give it a 4. Maybe. I'd bring it up to a 6. No. About a 9 would get your girlfriend doing. Immune again, of course. Yeah, you can. No. You don't want your voice box to fall out, do you? That's one of the risks that it comes with. No. As I wouldn't know if you. But now I would know it was you since you told me. I'd be as I knew it is. I'd say prove it. You'd have to send the pictures you'd have to call me on Messenger to prove it. Sis. Richard. He's streaming right now, so that'd be funny. Oh, he's immune again. What does that mean?
He's regenerating?
What? Aw, nah, Bungie, you've done both of them.
We can't leave. We have to go now.
Guardian, come with me.
Did you say fucking bullshit or sucking bullshit? It sounded like you said sucking.
What is that pyramid?
You've heard the stories of the Traveler's sacrifice, of darkness descending upon humanity. Before us lies a dark remnant of their existence. Was it struck down by the Traveler? Left here on purpose? The truth is ours to discover.
Discover how?
We find a way inside.
People come just to go, huh? So people come just to go, huh? They come in and go. Football. That's pretty funny right there. But if I can run in...
Step away, please. You are too close. I see shadows following in your wake. Quickly now. One at a time, please. Quickly, Hunter. We have no time. Fanatic. Crota. Like living nightmares, your past confronts you, Guardian. Old scars reopen around me as well. Phantoms of my friends return with a malice they never truly had. Every one of them, the twisted will of that looming pyramid. We must not let it distract us from our goal. Finding a way inside. We're in this together now. Nothing can stop us.
Oh, pre-order rewards. Here we go.
It is yours.
Hey! Destination. Is this where I go?
Is that where I go?
Yeah, that's where I go. I'm pretty funny. Adam Sandler? Pretty funny. There we go. We're gonna get this hell.
I see shadows following in your wake. Quickly now.
Thank you.
All right, Eris. Where to?
The pyramid's warding is only a temporary inconvenience. We must first understand how it works if we're to pass through it. For that, the Hive may provide answers.
Yeah.
For eons, they lived next to the pyramid. And now, they've constructed that Scarlet Keep above it. Its existence was clearly no secret to them. Now that it's activated,
good, some girls might like it, so.
Congregations of Hive have begun to appear on the moon. There is undoubtedly a connection.
Yeah, maybe.
That's where we start. Eris, we found it. It appears to be a ritual of some kind.
We must learn its purpose. Do not be afraid to engage the Hive.
Eat whatever the fuck you wanna eat. No, he does it louder than that. Yeah, that was funny. How many times has that been today? Probably. Y'all. What are you doing? Again. Alright. Guys, the stream will end when he gets back, yeah. This guy over here. Or not. Uh-huh. What the fuck is this? Didn't get his name in time. I don't know which one it is. I guess I keep going in here, I guess. No, I don't. Maybe I do. I don't know. Let's see here. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing because I don't know where to go next. Okay, maybe I go over here. Okay, where the fuck did he go? Guys, I don't know where the fixture knight went to. Okay, this is what I gotta fight. This guy right here. What the fuck? Now that's some bullshit right there. And the one guy went away, so... Come on, Jesus fucking goddamn Christ. Stuck behind a wall. Where'd they go? Survey the area and report your findings to Aristine.
Draw them in for the ritual.
How curious. For what purpose?
It's unclear, but they don't seem affected by the nightmares at all. Not like we are.
Fascinating. We must learn how they've achieved that. That's our key to finding a way beyond the pyramid's walls.
Eris? Those screams. That's a hive wizard. We have to hurry.
Where we're going. Okay, new mission time, all right. I added a waypoint, now do something. Thought I added a waypoint. Apparently I don't know what this game's doing. I added a waypoint in Destiny 2 and now it's not even showing me where to go. What? Well, we pre-ordered it, so we don't have to worry about it. No, we didn't. He does. Yeah, it did. Alright guys, that's going to be the end of Destiny 2 stream today. Hope you enjoyed it. Because I didn't. I was playing Apex. Oh wait guys. Let's keep the stream going actually. Okay, straight on. I don't know.
What have you? Psymota screams as she did the day Omnigal tore her apart and silenced her forever. Our fates nearly intertwined today when a nightmare of Omnigal swept through camp. My survival was a gift granted by the essence you retrieved from the Crota nightmare. Were we to truly harness the power of this essence, it may provide aid in the fight against the nightmares and beyond, to the pyramid itself. It knows we're coming. I can sense it. And we will have the upper hand.
Guys, this is just going to be one video because I don't really... This DLC is not really intriguing me as much as Forsaken did, so... Yep, that's the end of this stream, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, because I sure as hell did not enjoy playing this game again. But I have to cover everything that came out today, so... This was the last thing, so... Yeah, peace out, guys.